Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Messenger Morrison.
This is Messenger Morrison.
I
believe everyone is doing well, my family. We bless God. For giving us another opportunity for us to meet today.
Ayana mumu bebre audio no utie first word na no na wa cancel untie nkosi.
Most of you do not really listen to the whole audio that we send across.
Nanso bo modern self re ne die do kono obetie ekosi.
But please make sure to listen from the beginning to the end from today onwards.
Dia ayana wo ka ho asam eye Merry Christmas.
What we are talking about today is Merry Christmas.
Ah, your friend, Brunya.
Which we normally call Brunya.
Christmas.
And
ain't it Brunya, no?
And so this Christmas.
Ah, the B-I-S-E-A-D Christo, Awodano.
When we talk about celebrating the birth of Jesus Christ.
I don't follow me, Mawati, I see, sir. And your Brunya, Brimo, and your Yesu.
My beloved, I want you to understand that God was not, or Jesus Christ wasn't born in the month of Christmas.
Yes, ya wono ewo bronyemu.
Jesus Christ was not born in Christmas.
Na dia tene se ansa na yebe wu Yesu no.
But the fact is, before Jesus Christ was going to be born,
munyina mu ojidi se me ne umienu na ye nyina hobi.
We believe and we know that both of us were not there.
And our faces enipa bebre wo wi ase ne na woni ho.
And most people living in the world today were not around too.
Na mo no dia ebo aye e me yenya abakwasam fa Yesu Kristo awo ho ne se.
But what helped us to understand the history about Jesus Christ, the birth is.
Ninyi na ne se emri bia na omo fre no summer, winter.
So it all began in a time when we called the summer or winter.
Emri bia na yefa na spring.
In a time called spring.
Ene emri bia.
In a time.
Abesen kono.
In a time past.
Yehu se wiase nyina na ye ni ade a yefa na calendar.
We realized that the whole world had nothing called calendar.
Ena ye ni ekwan bia so a yefa so edi hu ene ene ochina.
And we had no means through which we were going to find the difference between today and tomorrow. And so as the world was evolving, certain group of people had the understanding and wisdom that sometimes there was cold that was changing a season. And at another time too, the weather was hot. And at some times too, there was something that we called snow. We realized, we experienced that as well.
And
at a certain point in time too, we realized that the leaves of trees were neither green nor yellow.
And ain't it in impebby share that the one gene to Jose or mobile modia estate a year weather changes, you know, a real moon sacrayano.
And so a certain group of people came together with the knowledge that they were going to study the changes in the weather.
Now, almost share weather no more and sonsoriano, Yabamano a di ahoroa and ne.
So after studying the differences in the weather, they decided to name the month and the weather how they experienced it.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Na weather no dia ya de mama no me jidi say ye nyina ye nimpa.
And I believe that we all know the names that were given to the weather.
Ah, omo frɛ ebi summer.
One is what we call summer.
Ye frɛ ebi spring.
And another is spring.
Yefre ebi winter.
And there's another one called winter.
Ana yefre ebi the autumn or fall.
And then there's another one called the Aton or Four.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Na yebenya enchirechiremu ehu se.
And we came to have the understanding to know that
winter no ebeye bosomia edi afinewiye according to their knowledge.
According to their knowledge, they made us understand that winter was the last season of the month or of the year.
And then we are see crano. Eye ewiemu nsakraye no enye baabia eno mo wono enan obi no mo wono enum ni nsia.
And so we know that in the world that we live today, some of us who live in this world do not just have two or three weather changes or seasons. They have five and even more.
And it is a uko India memo.
And so when you visit the Indian country,
omo weather they
have six seasons or six changes in the weather.
And inti se upese unyemu enchirechiremu padia.
And so if you want to have an in-depth explanations,
Messenger Morrison say WhatsApp on 0247701364.
Then Messenger Morrison is urging you to WhatsApp on 0247 7701364.
Na se o WhatsApp wa ya from there.
And if you WhatsApp, I'll make sure to take you through the teachings.
And it is the meti mi akachira se Yesu Kristo awo no enye December na mmom no eye March April. Between March and April.
So I can confidently say that the birth of Jesus Christ didn't fall in the month of December or in Christmas, but it was between the month of March and April.
April, May.
And May.
Yes. And in ti sa me catch now say Yesu Christo award between March, April, May. Na adofonom men ka somewhere in Sameka.
So if I want to tell you, or if I confidently come out to say that the birth of Jesus Christ was between the months of March, April and May, then I'm sure of what I'm saying.
Tie omoka say winter no eye the coldest part of the year.
They always say that winter happens to be the coldest part of the year.
Now so me person what you say say when we are talking about spring.
But I want you to understand that when we talk about spring.
Spring is so eye bosomia and also utumi who say ebimu eye awokakra.
Spring also happens to be the month that they have cold in it as well.
And inti adenti and awoka say Yesu Kristo awo no eye December na eye January eye March April and May.
And so why do you say that the birth of Jesus Christ falls in the month of December and not April, May, or in the month of March?
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So we share in sunsunya our winter and the spring anymore.
So if we consider the differences between the winter and the spring.
See, spring, now say the transitional period between summer and winter in places with temperate deciduous forest, there is when leaves fall, terms are typical. Or patch that say you call spring season.
And this the explanation to what I just read. When we visit the spring season,
I see, and also so unhabaying form.
We see that leaves fall from their trees.
Uh-huh. Na esai inya ane niyamahru nintino edu bebiya emoyeri.
And because of the trees that we have around, sometimes the weather is cold within that period.
And it is a winter spring weather, any winter season, spring season and winter season. There is no much differences.
And so when you consider the two seasons, which is the spring and the winter, we realize that there isn't much differences.
And it is here me no ka say no adenti na wo ka kire me say emra ye wu Yesu Christo eye December.
And so why do you want to tell me that the birth of Jesus Christ took place in the month of December?
Me pese audio no beye anase message no beye tintin nti ene na ama me twa nti eti ama uno.
Since I do not want to lengthen the size of this message, I would want to go straight forward.
Die ntia December ababa ye bosomia we are seeing na eye age atum say ye wo Jesus Christ ene say
the reason why December is being accepted worldwide by people as the birth of Jesus Christ is because
the differences between the spring seasons and winter season, you know, difference, you know, and also.
So the differences between the spring and the winter seasons is not that much.
Na afei me ba ba chirawo de ntia December omodi esi ho se eye Christmas na numu ye wo Yesu no.
Now I'm going to make you understand or explain to you why people have accepted the month of December to be the birth of Jesus Christ.
Yewo or might be a yefano Roman.
So there's a country called Rome.
Now or Maya yefano Rome. And now Roma, Ayo Maya. And February 7th BC. Muna dieni nyinano. Now your Maya. Wombo tai nyinano se omobe konkawi yasi nyina.
This Rome of a country was once before the 7th BC have always had the thought of conquering the whole world.
And
they make sure to go to war to conquer the whole world.
The great Babylon.
And their great kings were those that fought against Babylon and conquered Babylon.
Na maba Roman fuyi no omo wo afahye bia ye frɛ no Saturnalia.
These Romans have a festival called Saturnalia.
Na Saturnalia omo di no 17th December ekosi 23rd December.
This Saturnalia of a festival is celebrated within from the
17th December to the 23rd of December. Na sa Saturnalia festival Roman for no eye e de ma wo bosomo a ye fra no Saturn.
So this Saturnalia festival is being celebrated for the gods of Rome called Saturn.
Na obosomo a ye fra no Saturn no Roman for gidi se oye obosomo a ono ochese oye agriculture god ono no bosomo ma aduane eba.
So this god, they presume to be that he's the one, or it is the one behind the way they get food. So in that time, there's plenty of food. And so that is why they celebrate such festival.
And inti sa Saturn god ye afashana omoye no. Omoye wea 25th of December.
So this Saturn festival, after they have celebrated it on the 25th of December,
Omo great emperor bia na ye fra no Arulia.
They have a great emperor who was also called Arura.
Arulia. Na sa emperor no date won wodi si owu ya wodi si ene no. Wo mo si eye 25th.
And this same emperor, they claim he died on the 25th of December.
And into the way ene say 24th of December bia wo siripe.
So what they do is that on the 24th of December they awake or they do wake keeping.
Na eya 25th na adechi anapa or my March celebration Ediama Aruria.
And on the 25th of December, the next day, that is the 25th, they march just for the god who is called Arulia.
War emperor. Ah, your friend Arulia.
That is their emperor called Arulia.
Na se omu disa afashe ediama Arulia.
During the festival for Arulia.
Esan se oye great emperor nintino. Omu ye bribia to se afashe. To se a great celebration day for them. Aye 25th for no.
Because he was a great emperor. Everything they did or the celebration they made was such huge just for the emperor.
Na se adiachi a eye 26th December na.
And the next day, which happens to be the 26th of December.
Omotumi ma prisons ifobi, prisoners ifobi a won asam no ensha dan ya kase ye jawo.
They make sure that those who are behind bars, those in prison, if your case was not that serious, they release you to go home.
Ana the atosubium omo bom modern se omo be che se obi a che ni nuade obia ya doye e de maninia to signify sir Aluria emperor abra otsono enyama na oye.
And on the same 26th, they made sure that they were giving gifts to one another just to simplify the things that the emperor did while he was still alive.
Yeah, internal emperor Arurian a wu ye nechiri no.
And so after Emperor Arulian died,
Natalis Solis, also so sorry,
Natalin Solis also was there.
And in 25th, 26th day, a Roman for Edie Siwa or Mofreno, the Boxing Day, a yada, what the box at the Chichankro for gifting day. No.
And so on this 26th of December, which happens to be the Boxing Day, when they happen to give out gifts. Or boxes.
Ninyina no eye Roman, Rome or mine.
It is all the plans of the Romans.
Won abosom, won emperor, any won mine afashe enyama woye.
It is the Romans, it happens to be the Romans festival and the kind of sacrifices they do for the emperor.
Tie December en yada yewu Yesu.
I want you to pay attention to this. December is never when Jesus Christ was born.
Yesu, ya wono ewo December mu.
Jesus Christ was not born in the month of December.
Messi say e shemra ya wu Yesu dia. Ani amaka kira o say eye between March, April and May, spring season.
If I would confidently say that if we want to consider the month in which Jesus Christ was born, then it happens to be the month of March, April, and May.
Spring season.
Which happens to be the spring season.
Ah, weather no. Sa season, and niyama ekoso, any December, niyama ekoso, aye most similar, almost similar.
And this spring season, all the things that happen in such month is also the same that happens in the month of December.
And the Abra wawu Jesus no. Sa time no na edin awadi my days is not there.
And when Jesus Christ was born, I want you to understand that the days which it happened to give us
the names
which we were considering
giving to the days.
To the days it's were not available.
Yes, it's not available at that time. At that time, no, so no. Na ye ni calendar. Ah, ye was say, and there ye March, and there ye April, and there ye June, and there ye July. It wasn't there.
And at the same time, we never had anything called the calendar to show us that this is the month of April, this is the month of May, this is the month of June.
Nemo na omo abo modern atena se enye seasonal names. Eddie Aman say we ye opebre, we ye awobre, we ye huhubre, we ye
But they had seasonal names such as the spring, the autumn, the winter, and those ones that we know.
Very good. Ne santi adofunum we se ene edu December na se wo yo Christo ni na wo sori se wo di Christmas a na kire se Roman fo afashe na wo ye dey woodi na mo ye Jesus Christo awoda.
And so my beloved, when it happens to be 25th of December and then you get up as a Christian and say you are celebrating the birth of Jesus Christ, then mind you are not really celebrating the birth of Jesus. It is rather the festival of the Romans that you are celebrating.
Na obi baby say na messenger Morrison and somebody na all kicking.
And someone would ask, what is messenger saying this afternoon?
Na say e ya dia e da ho frite. So I can't change it, but this is the truth.
But this indeed is the truth, and this is history, and I cannot change it.
Na abra Roman fui. Sorry, sir, what person would do we are seeing in our son?
Just when the Romans got up to decide to even conquer the whole world.
I conquer great Babylon.
They fought and conquered the great Babylon.
Na the eternal says, "Sambra ni so mo koko, eni o mai biya koko na o mo dim kuni mo."
And what happened is that during that time, if you fought any country or you went to war with any country and you conquered,
na udim kuni mo wia, uno wode wane musini esi wechiri se on shekuru no ondi kuru no so o mai no so emau.
After conquering that country, then you will leave your personal person behind, that is someone who is supposed to represent you to take care of that country.
And it is a wish I brought na Ghana, you were under Corona Runa. Na ya Queen Elizabeth not a Ghana, but Queen Elizabeth were near representatives. Waha, Wamosha Ghana, so Eddie Humwaya, Edemano.
And so, just as in the days of the Corona times, we realized that Queen Elizabeth, though she was in charge, but she wasn't here. She had a representative who was sending in messages and information.
And inti na Roman for Akon Kanana Roman for Anna Eddie Kroa, you're from Samaria, Judea. Ene saa kuruwa huru ninyi na eye onyanko pon mindful kuru no. Na Roman fuwa representative for her. Washa so edemao.
And so since the Romans had conquered such countries, they had their representatives in Samaria, Judea, and all the other countries that were surrounded.
And inti Abra, ohine Augustus.
And so
Caesar Augustus.
And so during the time when Caesar Augustus, that is the king,
Ma command say, "Omoya ade aye from the census." Just say one churchro inipedi no.
Give a command that they should have census.
According to Luke chapter 2.
That is according to Luke chapter 2.
E hono omo pa chere say, "Na Yesu Christo eye ne papa Joseph and Mary so so e kwa ko chere odin na enunumu e na awo ye den e ka no."
And so we are made to understand that during that time, Joseph and Mary, who were the parents of Jesus Christ, were also going to partake in the census. And at that time, Mary was pregnant, and so they had the baby Jesus Christ.
And indeed, omo ashe se samre ni muno na ye Christmas bre a wase na ye winter season.
And at that time, they claimed it was Christmas because it was the winter season.
Na so so adofuno se mo hwa. Mobe who say Roman for Afasheya na omo a celebrity Saturn, aya Saturnalia.
But if we consider the Romans festival which was used to celebrate their gods, that's Saturn.
Ube who say nen yesa afashebri ni mwa.
We realize that it wasn't during that festival when Jesus Christ was
born. Na ya census edinchre emrimu.
But it was rather in the census when Jesus Christ was born. The counting of people and writing the names of people when they wanted to know how many people were there at that time.
Nemom no esan se na Roman for pese wo conquer wiase nyina including Christianity nti.
And so because the Romans wanted to conquer the whole world including Christianity.
Na omo pese religion bia osun bia wo wiase ebehye won ase nti no.
And wanted every religion to come under their religion.
The omo ye ne se.
What they did was
omo shemra.
They came out with rules.
Na omo the command.
And commanded
wiase nyina
the whole world.
The sun and the coronavirus abi.
Just like we're living in the times of Corona.
Abra yama command say yanko lockdown. Obia ko lockdown.
When it was commanded that everyone should go on lockdown, we are all on lockdown.
Abra yade command the bar so obia share nose mask. Obia share nose mask.
And when it was rude that everyone should wear nose mask, we're all wearing them.
At that time, no Caesar Augustus.
And at that time, Caesar Augustus, the king.
And at the quarry.
And the quarrying.
Omoni na ya aye Roman ahemfoa wo kure to me ani ahoden.
These two were great people from the Romans kingdom who had a lot of power.
Na Abraham Caesar Augustus rule Rome no. Oma o make sure say all the Jews Judea country Jews for and omoni na be disa emra na wa ahye no so.
He made sure that during the time that he was ruling Rome, all the countries along Judea,
Samaria,
and the Jews, everyone was obeying his commandment.
Senia, Osher, Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. Say one sum or bosom, ewo Nebuchadnezzar, Mreswa, one peneno.
Just like he commanded that everyone, including Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, should bow before his God, and they refused in that time when Nebuchadnezzar was king.
Obehwe asamre ne nipa wo wiase ne nyina no except these three people.
So every one of them bowed except these three, Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego.
And at that time, you know, now Roman for I him for to me a what do we are seeing, you know, in the power we are seeing, you know, a follow one command, say, Dizememu, and what will Yesu, Dizememu, and Jesus, that was our kind of.
And so because they had so much power at that time, they made sure that everyone believed that, yes, Jesus Christ was born in the month of December, and that is Christmas.
And into the tier, Jesus Christ was never born in December and 25th. It will be rather April, May, or March.
Into me person we nyan tia sene se, yanwu Yesu Christo, ewo, Bosumia a friend in December and answer 25th mo, but a year March, April, any May ho baby sa.
Yeah, we Yesu our winter season, nembo no spring season.
And Jesus Christ was not born in the winter season, but in the spring season.
Orafo nyamin shrao Christmas part two. Mami no unko part two.
My beloved, God bless you so much. We're moving on to the part two of this message.
God bless you all.